Start by finding a comfortable position that offers support and allows your body to relax. Find your balance between steadiness and ease. Allow yourself to be here and now. Nowhere to go, nothing to do, nowhere to be, just be here, now. Move your attention inwards, where it will remain for the rest of this session. Your eyes are closed gently. Your face is relaxed. Begin to observe any sensations that arise in your body. And no matter what you feel, even if you feel nothing at all, allow it to be as it is, without wanting it to change. Move your attention to your mind, and again, without trying to change anything at all, without engaging in the thought process, just be aware of the quality of your mind. Doesn't matter whether your thoughts are erratic or if your mind is calm, this too will change. And so allow it to be as it is. As it is right now. Move your awareness to your natural breath as the air goes in and as the air goes out. Doesn't matter if it's deep, slow, fast, or shallow. Just allow it to be as it is now. This too will change. Move now into the first stage of your practice, the first stage. Breath Awareness 1. Lengthening the exhalation while the inhalation remains the same. You may count if you wish. Move now into the second stage of your practice. Second stage. Observing the touch sensation of the full natural breathing process as the air enters the nose, travels into the mouth, down the throat, into the chest, into the belly, and when you lose touch, observe the expansion of the belly on the inhalation, the contraction on the exhalation, and the air as it moves back up, chest, throat, mouth, nose, and out the body. As the air goes in, and as the air goes out, observe the touch sensation of the full, natural breathing process. Move now into the final stage of your practice. Third and final stage. Observing the touch sensation, a single point of touch sensation around the entrance of the nose, inside the nose, or below the base of the nose, above the upper lip. Observe the single point of touch sensation.